Leave it to me.
Turn now.
Not done yet. Not done yet.
Oh, something's there.
At all. Can we take a break?
Given this island's obvious lack of light sources, I assume nights here would be pitch dark. And yet, the moons and stars are far brighter than I thought them to be.
We sailors rely on the moons and stars to help us navigate at sea. Some things can only really be seen at night, long after the sun goes down.
What made you want to become a fisherman, Sahad?
Huh? Why do you want to know? Huh? Well, guess you could say I didn't have a choice. I grew up on an island called Crete. Pretty much all we got there is the sea. Doesn't matter how old you are, if you want to eat, you gotta fish it up yourself. So, where I'm from, if you want to live, you gotta fish. Simple as that.
I can't even imagine what that must have been like. Wasn't it difficult for you to grow up in a harsh environment like that?
Harsh? I suppose. I've had my fair share of hardships over the years. And the sea, she could be gentle like a mother, but she could also be terribly violent.
I'm inclined to agree as well.
Still, even after going through a hardship like this, I got nothing but respect for the sea.
What?
The sea is both bountiful and mighty. She's provided me with delicious meals and shaped me into the man sitting before you.
Shaped you?
Aye. You can't face the sea and all her grand majesty unless you first accept how small you are. The sea's no place for bluster or bravado. She don't stand for that nonsense. One careless misstep is all it takes to lose everything. Humans are small, fragile creatures, especially out there.
Oh.
When I realized that, I thought, I need to accept how small I am and be true to myself. And once I did that, I felt like I could face the world for the first time. That's why I don't like being dishonest. I've been true to myself for a long time, and I'm not stopping anytime soon.
Could it be?
Sure feels great letting one rip out here in all this wilderness.
Being true to oneself.
All right, I'm feeling much lighter now. Time to hit the hay. Let's get some shut-eye, you two.
Hold on a second.
Huh?
You will sleep near the entrance, Sahad. Mr. Kristen will sleep in the center, and I will be in the far corner. Wait, that would place me downwind. Perhaps I should sleep near the entrance. Father, where are you?
You better all thank me!
This fruit looks delicious.
Your turn, Mr. President. Hey! Next!
Something's there.
Treasure chest!
I'll turn you out all the
way! Yes! Here! Yes!
A good place to fish.
Leveled up?
Yeah.
Oh.
something there. What now?
Not yet.
Now. Hey.
Next.
It's up to you, Sahan.
Here.
Eat this.
Here. Now.
Next!
Leave it to me!
Ouch! My ankle! It hurts! What are you waiting for? Tend to my injury at once!
Please, be still. You seem to have sprained your ankle.
Am I, you ask? You are in the presence of Sir Carlin, honorable noble of the Roman Empire.
My name is Kiergard. I'm doctor, actually. Who are you, folks?
I'll take you guys back to Castaway Village.
Thank you.
fruit looks
Switch!
Juicy.
Great job, everyone!
Adult!